Thank you very much, and we are back here. It's because of the network. That was the reason why, because of the environment I am, that was the reason why the network is too disturbing. Please, can you continue where you stopped?
So when if I recap, maybe I remember some, but I want to tell you that we are Biafra France.
Yes.
We are here observing our saboteurs day.
Yes.
Ohanaeze and Ndibo have failed us. We call them elders, but they are not elders. They sell us one to achieve what they want.
Yes.
You see, we have some people that they want to train their people to become governors, to become what the Igbo, they call them Igbo elite.
Problem in it. Oh, yeah. So, Masi, please, I can say that you're very busy and the world is still waiting and they are still watching. They want to hear from you, as I can see that you have dressed in your traditional attire. I can see your cap. I can see everything about you. Please, the world is waiting to hear from you.
If you watch around, you see what is happening. Today, Biafrans are sitting at home, all over the world. And if you watch, as we are gathering here today to mourn our brothers, our soldiers, that our so-called Igbo elites betrayed people like Okezi Ikpeazu. Look at the name, is Ikpeazu means he will be at last. And he still remains there. People like Obiano, Ongomaya, one of Anambra State.
The drunkard.
The only governor who goes to kaikai joints and drink himself to stupor. And when he comes out from there, he gives orders to kill innocent souls, unarmed civilians. We are not happy. And we can never be happy. As our leader may say, they will kill us. And we will kill them. But at the end, Biafra will come. And here today, as I'm talking to you now, we are ready to march. Time have gone when we are asking our leader to give us the order to march. But one thing I promise the zoo is this. Have it in mind. Any day we march on the streets of Biafra land, they will see another type, another form of indigenous of Biafra. We are not gathering here just to make merriment, but our brothers who are dead, we pray that their spirits shall not rest in peace.
You say?
Their spirits shall walk around the whole Biafra land.
You say?
If you watch there, you see the goat that was killed. The same way we kill this goat, that same way all the saboteurs in Biafra land.
You say?
Very soon, I promise you. This is my promise. They will see the other side of us.
You say?
By the time we march.
You say?
Thank you, Biafrans, all over the world, wherever you are watching from. Good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. Thank you. I will rest my case here until the day I will be on the street.
You say?
I want to tell them that.
Thank you very much, the world. As you can see, what we are doing today, what we are doing is spiritual, and it is only the spirit can understand what we are doing today. And I want to let the world know that today we are mourning our saboteur, the saboteur, the sabotagers. And we still have that household enemy within our
midst.
And that is the reason why we have come today to mourn them. As you see, we slaughtered the goat. The goat we slaughtered is spiritual exercise. And that is how we will slaughter them. And they have been slaughtered spiritual. It means that it is even better that they are not even living. So, you know, so as you can be able to see what is happening here, we are observing the sit at home and we are sitting at home. Remember, we have given you the update on what happened in Biafra land. Even the police station observed the sit at home. We have so many police stations, we are being locked up. Yes, even the street, even the banks, even markets, everywhere. I can bet you that you are online. You've seen the news everywhere, what is happening and how we are winning. So that the zoo media will not go and give you the fake information that the people do not comply with the sit at home, IPOB sit at home order. That is zoo for you. That is their network. That is the reason why we give our news by ourselves. Because no media can do the work for us. We are doing the work for ourselves. And as you can see, everybody are busy here doing the needful. And we must enjoy our day. Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
I see that you are very, very busy. And I can see that you are smiling. Can you tell the world what is happening?
My name is Ifeanyi Chukwu of Egu, of Onebu. Mm-hmm. I've come today to sit at home, to observe the sit at home. All Biafra land, we are sitting at home, mourning the evil men, the people that say it will not happen. But today, after today, all of them that say will not have Biafra, they will go exile.
You say?
All of them, the evil men that went to Mazin Lambe Carlo, Ohamadike one, the Kuruku, the thunder that destroyed the zoo. Today, after today, you will see all of them will go exile. But I want to tell the zoo today that any news they are giving today, fake news they are giving today, that anyone who come up today and give a fake news, any media that come today and give a fake news, that person will go down. That person will go for his 6 feet. As we have killed his goats today, any media that went and give a fake news will go down.
You see?
So we are sitting at home to observe the Biafran Day, all the people that they have killed in Mazin Lambe Carlo, and all our men that the python, evil python dance, they are doing every September. I've been remembering all every September to come and kill men here. They will be sending their python dance to come and destroy the Biafran people. Today I said all the Biafran, python dance who have come to kill the Biafrans, all of them will never see it the next day.
You say?
So I said, Mechukwu Okikabiam, bless all the Biafran people.
He say?
Who have stayed today in the name of Chukwu Okikabiam.
He say, Mwachineke, he say, as you can see, I am seeing yam. Please, can you tell us what we are doing today? Can you tell the world? The world is eager to hear from you what you are doing today. And you came here with yam and other spices. And the world are waiting to hear from you what is happening.
Yes, today is our day.
Sorry, battery have off. My phone off.